I'd love to rein in the special interests that control our state politics. At first, that's what I thought Prop 89 did. But I read up on it. Turns out Prop 89 was written by the special interests.
Don't let the special interests fool you. Prop 89 is bad for taxpayers and bad for the state. Hundreds of millions of new taxpayer dollars will be used to create a slush fund. It's like welfare for politicians. Read for yourself at prop89.org.